My name is Brother Bernard Hengel. I am Comboni missionary. If you look at the map, for example, here we have South Sudan, and the upper region here is Upper Nile. So Upper Nile, for example, was one of the most hit areas. Malakal, the capital, it had 260,000 inhabitants. It changed six times. They had to cross the river, many, many drowned, but nevertheless around 150,000 are in the bush. And these people were completely abandoned, completely. They had nothing, literally nothing. One of the most important things to help people to go back to their families, to their villages, because there they have their fields, there they have a chance to cultivate if they get some seeds, if they get some facilities. Sudan itself is not producing much, even so it would be a very fertile land. But first of all, we need to get the food. There is no food, that's the next thing. One point I have to say, Sudan Relief Fund helped in areas where nobody was able to bring in help. Tens of thousands of people who are living in the bush can survive at least for a few months because of the help of Sudan Relief Fund. If it was not for Sudan Relief Fund, many, many women, mothers with children would today not be alive any longer. Many children would not be alive any longer. They would just have died. So in that way, it's without words that we are very grateful for that help. Very, very grateful.